YouTube, this is a review of the new Rebel Fleet Trooper Vintage Collection Star Wars figure. These are seen in the beginning of Episode 4, or as many others know, of the original Star Wars. Beginning, they got a picture in the back of the Episode 4 that they were on when they got sucked up into the Star Destroyer and the Stormtrooper broke in. This is actually a newer figure rather than the they never had an old original one from like the 70s. It says Rebel Fleet Trooper, Star Wars, Luke and Leia, the Kenner logo, and of course the new limited edition Boba Fett prototype armor that you get with 5 Star Wars games. It also comes with a tiny hat, so like a baseball cap I guess. And you put it on. Figure comes with lots of accessories, good with them. First is this removable helmet thing, the chin strap. Good face sculpt. I'll get better pictures later at the end, the detail. But other than that, it's got gray hair. As in the picture, it's got the black vest. The black vest is actually not removable. The rest of the blue shirt, it comes with this, tiny blaster rifle. It's got black and gray paint, nothing special. Another thing it comes with is, down here on the leg, it's just, looks like some sort of grenade pack that's removable. So it's strapped on, there's a tab in the leg they plug this into, and it's rubbery and loose all around. Articulation is pretty good. It's got the ball joint head, ball hinge shoulders, ball hinge elbows, and swivel wrist. Same with the other arm. The leg articulation is good. Really just back and forth on that. Torso spins there. The legs just go back and forth. And then bend with the ball hinge at the knee and another ball hinge at the foot. You can put them in all sorts of poses. It's a good figure if you never had one before. There's just the engineering cap on. He's going to a baseball game. It's a nice figure. Lots of good accessories. Packaging is good. It's staying all front already. There's the back with the first issue of the Power of the Force figures, which I got in the back. My room, I've just got the little spiel there, the little Rebel Fleet card, manufactured in 7, Star Wars, and then some other wave, the Expanded Universe Arctic Commander, Commander Fordo, as we know him from the Death of the Clone Wars series. It looks like a Han Solo figure, Kira Sophie, Lagrey, Jedi, yeah, and then this Bam VDM. That's the whole car and everything. Destruction. Yeah, that's good. Soon I'll be getting the Boba Fett figure. But really, I would recommend this figure. It's pretty good.